not illegal. It's frowned upon, like masturbating on an airplane.